everyone, how are you all? So here I am with a very interesting video. Today I'll make a cute monkey face mask. So let's draw. So first of all, you have to just make the head of monkey like this, draw it like this. And yes, if you have not subscribed my channel, please subscribe it first and share it with everyone. On my channel you can get many types of videos related to drawing, storytelling and preschool activities. And now I will make two ears. So these are two big ears of monkey. And now you can make, draw like this. Now you can make the nose of monkey. And two big eyes of monkey you can make like this. So these are big eyes. And now a big smile. So this is our monkey. And now for coloring, you can take pencil color and you can color the brown, light brown color on the as a base. So once you will color the light brown color, and now once the base, I have drawn the colored the base on the ear, and above it you can just colored the with dark brown like hairs. The monkey used to have hairs, so you can give the effect of hair like this. Just keep on just making lines like this to give the effect of hairs. And I hope you must have subscribed my channel till now. Once your drawing will be ready, so then even you can give this face mask to children for coloring. They can color it. And then they can make their own face mask. And then after coloring, you can cut it and you can use it as a face mask. So I have already cut it. So now the face mask is ready. I have already cut it and I have put a stick. You can see there is a stick below it. You can use the, now children can use it as a face mask. And yes, it is a very interesting activity. First and foremost, you can draw it, then you can use it for coloring activity. You can tell about wild animals to the children. And one more thing you can do, basically that you can tell the five lines on monkey. They can tell some lines on monkey. I am a monkey and I jump here and there and climb the trees, or some lines they can make. So they can know how to speak some lines on monkey. And you can tell about the difference between farm animals and domestic animals and wild animals also through it by making different types of masks. I am already going to make many more masks now. And soon I'll bring five wild animals, then farm animals, so pet animals, so that you can actually use it for your in your school. So I hope you must have enjoyed this video, and if you have enjoyed, subscribe it, share it and like, and press the like button.